I'm here to buy a phone. I'm just a little bit confused which one exactly to buy.
I have surfed and gone through its few reviews on the net, and that's what I'm a bit confused. I'm very much sure to buy Android, but I'll be checking which exactly to go for. I want something which will be upgradable, maybe in the next version, so that I can use the phone at least for next 2 years, and which is a handy, smooth, good performance. Of course, the smoothness what it has, the applications what it has, a free platform. I mean, you can get the very number of applications free of cost. So that is the plus point Android has, and again the cost. I just bought my Sony Tipo. I bought this for 9,500. In this category, what I had option is Samsung Ace. I was using Samsung Ace before, but problem with Samsung was when I have installed multiple applications, the memory was not supporting to it, the internal memory I'm talking about. So I had to root the phone. So again, it made my phone slower and performance was not good. The touch and overall performance was not good for phone. So I thought of Sony. And I wanted to buy a budget phone, approx 10,000. So other option was go to Samsung or Sony. And HTC again, I'm very much sure, because I never used it and somehow I'm not comfortable with HTC. BlackBerry, it is not yet on my list, because again, you have to buy the services and all. So that makes uncomfortable and you have to pay more. Wherein in Android phone as well as Sony phone, in cost effective manner, you can do all your things like entertainment, your office, and you can just share your things online anytime. I was very much sure to buy Tipo, because if you can see the Android version what it has, it is very much advanced, and in such a low cost you won't get this kind of phone. Such a better performance as well as the RAM memory and internal memory. It has a 1GB internal memory, as well as it has the Android 4, the ice cream sandwich version. Then of course the touch is very smooth, and I have already used one of my friends Sony, so overall experience of sound and display, it was good. I look in a phone which will give me multimedia experience as well as my which will fulfill my office requirements. So Sony Tipo, it you can configure your office email IDs as well as your Gmail. You can be on your social networks at the same time. You can share your things on the social networking sites. So that gives me a mileage, to go for, because you can say it is a mix of both the things, not only official, not only a multimedia phone or entertainment phone. It has a combination of both at a minimum cost.